This tutorial shows how to create your first Spark project in Java. Make sure that you have Oracle JDK 8, Maven, and IntelliJ installed and configured as shown in a previous tutorial. The first step is to create a new Maven project from command line as we did earlier. And don't forget to enter your correct UCRNet ID in the group ID. Import this project into IntelliJ using the import option. If it does not detect it as a Maven project, you can right-click on the POM file and choose Add as Maven project. The next step is to add a new dependency for Spark. Search for Spark Maven, choose Spark Core, then choose the most recent version or a specific version that you want to use. Click the Maven section to select the dependency. These are called Maven coordinates for Spark. Copy and paste this code into your POM file under the dependencies section. Also set the project Java code level to 1.8 to enable Lambda expressions, which we will use in this example. Finally, right-click on the POM file and choose Maven Reload Project to apply the changes to your project. Next, navigate to the app class and add the following code that initializes a Spark context and performs some simple processing on a text file. If some code appears in red, IntelliJ might be taking time to import the dependencies and index them for the first time. You will see the progress in the status bar at the bottom right. To test the program, download the sample file or provide your own text file as an input to the program. Make sure that the file is placed in your project directory. Run the app class using the green arrow and you can see the results in the console output. Now let's make the code more generic by taking the input file name as a program argument. Change the code as shown to use the command line argument. If you try to run it again, it will fail because the input file name is not yet provided. Edit the run configuration and add the file name as an argument. And now you can run the program again and it will work on the correct file. You can now further extend this program by following the documentation of Apache Spark. Go to spark.apache.org, navigate to documentation for the latest version, and check RDD's page.